We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood cook. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring, and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot!
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
Number 3 and 4, new customer 2.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suit.
The view never improves, does it? Came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
What the hell are you staring at? Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Should we set out?
Thank you.
dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes... You can just leave. Whatever you can to survive. In there? Which way do you think is better? There's a lot of boxes. You think they're all empty? Please don't fall. Sure, I can wait. Thank you. enemy? I feel dizzy. Will that come in handy? Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Above us. At a disadvantage here. Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Explorer? It appears you're alone.
I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Let's keep our eyes open, all right? Sorry. I'm on my way. An ambush?
Could that really be?
Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then.
Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later. We're not far from the surface now.
It's open. Did you pick up something we can use? You're back. On my way. Light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. A review of our tactics might be in order. Thank you. enemy above us. Always fall back and regroup. I say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
hear a voice. I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you eat what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
seems like it seems like the mist of the blood moon, the vestiges created from elements left in vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. The enemy could be a chance to grant me additional strength.
There's nothing left to fear. If we can go back again, the future will start here.
I've done what I could to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium. Give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it. Got something to sell? Even the lost are valuable customers if they bring the right coin. Let me know if you need anything. Come again soon.
All Revenants carry some secret, don't they?
Go back again, and the future will start here.